Tell me where to go, tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you, for you.
I used to be the type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defiant often. Flying off with the handle at my mom, no dad. So I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying awkward. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed cause I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking lockup cause he said that I eyeballed him.
This is my
cell phones.
Light up this place and get ready to scream really loud for me. On three, I want you to scream as loud as you can.
Watching for the omens. I've been listening to everything you said. It's been running through my head, locked and loaded. I got the feeling that you know it. Yeah, I've only just begun. I won't stop until it's done, till you're broken. So welcome to the fire. Been waiting for this moment, the final battle of the chosen. See, I'm never gonna quit, got my legacy set in motion. So welcome to the fire. Welcome to the fire. Cause the bigger they are, the harder they fall. You build your fortress and I'll climb your walls. You got your armor, I see your flaws. So welcome to the fire. Fall.